First step, start with a lip stain.
These are my favorite lip stains and nobody talks about them. They're so good. Okay, take that all the way to the edge. Then we go in with a rosy brown lip liner. This one's actually called rosy brown. Now take your finger, blend it a little bit. Then I put this on top for a kind of a blurred glass slipper effect. Sometimes I blend and add a little bit more definition after the gloss. I'll save this for later so you have the recipe.